And this is a new look thicker superhighway whose traffic is flawless. But did it come at a cost?
And there are many winners, because in agriculture, in transport, and even the people who owned houses outside of Nairobi are now able to get to Nairobi in good time.